Did you know Annoy-o-Tron was Leroy Jenkins' only friend as a child? You do now.